Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following is Schedule 4-1-4. Introducing first, representing the Alliance from New York, weighing in at 244 pounds, Diamond Dallas Patch.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually.
This is gonna be good.
And his partner, accompanied by Shane McMahon, representing the Alliance from New York, weighing in at 285 pounds, Ryan O.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Look who it is.
And at a combined weight of 578 pounds, Kane and The Undertaker, the Brothers of Destruction.
A big-time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, the partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Draped across the top rope.
Plumbing forearm.
Two.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Oh my, down with authority.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Four. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
That'll turn your lights out.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. to the knee.
The Undertaker gets the tag.
Sent into the corner.
Launched out of the corner.
Ready to take flight.
Headbutt to the heart.
Stiff headbutt.
Tag is registered.
In them, not going to let it end like this. Torturous knee.
Oh! Return fire from the Undertaker. Counters that. What a big boot. Comes in off the tag.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Big boot.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh, Kane counters. Side slam.
Nice.
A steady stream of moves taking out Kane.
Kane has to turn this around and quick.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Now, here we go. Beautiful. Swinging neck breaker. Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Able to reverse that one.
Good defense. Just in time.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Kane taking it to the top rope. Flat
man, face to the top.
Oh, drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Him with the counter.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Delivering the suplex.
And here is Kane in off the tag.
Backbreaker.
Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Someone called Vezes.
Oh, look at this.
target.
Punch connects.
Headbutt derails the oncoming attack.
Jaw-shattering boot.
He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
The Undertaker with the cinch.
And this has got to be it.
He keeps his team in the match.
There they go. Undertaker gets reversed.
Undertaker retaliates.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up. Eight.
Draped across the top rope.
Flying four.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Stiff headbutt.
See some blood on the Undertaker's face.
A burning danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Somehow took down the Undertaker.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
It's not every day you see the Undertaker forced into a life or death situation like this one.
The Dead Man. Taker just turned his lights out.
Off the ropes.
Uh-oh. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It can quickly lead to error.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Tags him in. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh, here we go.
Hell to keep the devil's favorite demon down.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Goodness, counters into a brutal clubbing blow.
Big forearm. He's returning fire.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Six. And he gets delivered back into the ring. The referee continues. The count may call it soon. No, they beat the count.
Just barely.
Kane with some good timing here. Attacking the knee. What are they doing here? Oof. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Oh, the elbow finds the mark.
awkward outside. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Boom! Oh, tag made it.
Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection. Arms are trapped. Headbutt from behind. Vicious right forearm. Tag is made.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
This won't end well. With the counter. Close fist connects.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Kane turns it around. There's the backbreaker, and a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Now that'll do some serious damage. Devastating elbow. Off the ropes. Leg drop! A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Kane gets tagged in.
Three.
O'Connor rolled. Shoulders are down. This could be it.
Referee in great position.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Look who's here! WWE history!
And representing the Alliance from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, the World Wrestling Heavyweight!
Tornado tag match here, and this promises to be pure mayhem.
Everyone in, no tags need to be made. Awareness is a huge part of this type of match. You're not only worrying about your opponents, but you have to be aware of when you're taking turn trigger.
A sound suplex. There he goes, right into the corner. Ooh, just ate that kick to the face. And won't get it dry. Yeah, can you imagine the disdain it takes for Bigley to stop someone like that? And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in an ODQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net to know this qualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Oh, fighting nasty there.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
The barrage of stops.
The pavilion of Mudhole has been stopped, and now it's time to walk it down.
He's absorbed some damage already. Debilitating attack in the leg. And that was an efficient form of offense for that move. He catches Kane with a counter.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Oh, right to the mark. Back to the drop.
Ooh, sharp kick.
And another just non-stop aggression.
That was a showing of control and aggression. Something they'll want to keep up.
from Taker. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Big carry around with ease. Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Boom! Tosses it back in now.
Down with force.
On a leg drop, bulldog.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, lifting them up. What's coming next? Bam! Suplex! Very nice. And there was some force on that move. Setting him up for the...
Uh-oh! Clearly waiting for that.
Russian leg sweep!
Sit straight into the barricade.
Fighting back with a counter.
From behind.
Back suplex!
In the arm.
Boom!
Clothesline. Hammerlock wrenched in.
Damn it to the arm! And now gets tossed into the ring. And the Texas Rattlesnake is the one that got bit there.
But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set in for them in a match like this. Can't discredit that.
Followed by the leg drop.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Spine buster. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Uh-oh. Carefully measured. Big leg drop. Backbreaker.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh! Turn it around to hit a DDT with a 30. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Well, now, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with the barricade. And a big boot. What's he hoping to find down there? Great reversal.
Oh my gosh, he's got a stop sign.
And an inverted atomic drop.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last. He's just taunting his victim now.
Uh-oh.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
That's a well-placed punch. Control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here are your winners. Kane, The Undertaker, and
give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.